Three people are dead after a holdup at a toll plaza along the Pennsylvania Turnpike, and authorities say a retired state trooper, Clarence Briggs, is the one who tied up two men in an office before he shot and killed them. They say he then exchanged gunfire with law enforcement before being shot and killed.